Computer, please open the holodeck doors.
I'm not programmed to respond in that area.
Fuck is wrong. Spock. Science officer number one, do you read? Spock, are you there? Spock. Chief Engineer McQueen. Lieutenant Navigator. Lieutenant Navigator Kinnear. Dr. McCoy. Amy, my love. Please. If you can hear me, answer. Somebody. I am trapped in the fucking holodeck. It's been like hours. Why is nobody looking for me? Computer, open the friggin' doors!
I'm not programmed to respond in that area.
Yeah, open you up, see what's going on here.
Okay, shit. Time to fuck around some more, huh? Alrighty, now I gotta do. I wish I knew more about computer space technonics or whatever the fuck this is. The left bone's connected to the... This can't be right. This old bastard's supposed to be on the damn thing here. Even that's busted. Quality material. He's flying through space. Isn't the old guy supposed to be on the diving board? Or the seesaw thing fuck here? That's why it's probably not working. Traps down.
Oh. Golly. Oh my. I really didn't know this is how the ship ran, but okay, what can I fucking possibly do here? Well, this can't be right. Easy. God, I wish Spock were fucking here. This is more of your... Please. Computer, locate Mr. Spock. Get him down here, please.
I'm not programmed
to respond in that area. Piece of shit. Oh god, everything looks good. Wait, is this supposed to be? This isn't the one I remember.
The ball can't go anywhere. The rubber band is dried out. Wonderful. I'll fix it. I'll get this shit going. Okay, computer. I'm gonna fuck with this, alright? You're gonna deal with that.
I'm afraid I can't let you do that, General.
Oh, really? Why is that? You're the freaking computer. I tell you what to do. You see how that works? Well, open the freaking holographic doors. I'm gonna fuck with this shit.
I'm not programmed to respond in that area.
You're not programmed to respond in that area. Why are you cutting off communication? Why are you trapping me in here? You're a malfunctioning piece of shit is what you are. You're like all technology. You're made by people, and people can't make fucking good shit. They could, but they're not gonna.
Space and in another dimension, sir. Well, I could send her a message or something. The message wouldn't reach her for another... Please, something. You're gonna keep me trapped in here and drive me fucking nuts trying to fix this thing. Can I at least do a painting for my mother? Okay, can you send me somewhere with some, with like a canvas and it's a paint and I can fucking just do her a painting and then send her the video? And if you let allow me that piece of crap computer, I can't fix this shit. This is a new version of the... That's not asking much. It's a computer. You can keep me trapped in the holiday. Can I at least fucking do a painting for my mother on Mother's Day? It's Mother's Day. Have a hot computer. Oh. We're somewhere. Hey, ladies. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. You just keep doing whatever you're doing over there. Keep chit-chatting away. It's all right by me. I'm just gonna do a little painting here. Where are we at? A bus station or something? Looks pretty old. Huh? Alright, again, don't mind me, ladies. I'm just doing a painting. Yeah. Computer, I'm gonna need like an easel or something to paint on it. Canvas would help too. Yeah, excellent. Thank you, computer. Could I trouble you for like maybe some paint and a brush, possibly? Thank you, computer. See, you're doing this shit on purpose. You're quite capable of opening these friggin' doors. I know you are. You're just fucking with me because you're a piece of shit. Anyway, don't mind me. Sorry about all that unpleasantness. Alright, we're back to do another painting here. Painting at spaghetti. It's a special Mother's Day one. And it's going to be in the theme of 70s album covers. Why? For Mother's Day, you might ask? Well, it's particular for me, my mother, and what I think of when I think of my mother. I think of a lot of the music that I grew up listening to. A record. You know, I grew up in the 80s. My parents had these records. And my mother's records... The album covers always jumped out at me, particularly certain ones, like what I'm going to paint today. Willie Nelson's Greatest Hits. Now, I look at this album cover, it's like my brother and I both agree, there's something that just drags us right back to that time. It's such a iconic piece of artwork cover that this image is burned in our minds forever. And a few of these other ones are amazing art too, but they're in theme with my mother, so... It's more of my mother theme for Mother's Day. So these 70s album covers are things she grew up listening to that we later listened to because of that. Sort of like Star-Lord in a way. He listened to all that music that his mother gave him on a cassette thing. Yeah, same idea. So I grew up listening to that, knowing that she loved that. And, you know, now she's still alive, old, and her life is much different now. So hopefully this will cheer her up on Mother's Day. And probably make her cry because it's so easy to make my mother cry. So she'll probably see this like, oh, it's so sad. What a wonderful son. Blah, blah, blah. Anyway, here it is. I'm going to get right to the point and start painting it because I've already wasted enough fucking time. Let's go. Happy Mother's Day, everybody. And, you know, if you and your mother had a good relationship, at least show your mother some respect. Give her a call. Wish her a happy Mother's Day. La-di-la-di-la. So here it is. Some of my favorite 70s album covers. My mother's very own collection when I was a child. Here we go, everybody.
Photographs and memories, Christmas cards you sent to me. Thank you. photographs and memories. All the love you gave to me, somehow it just can't be true. It's all I've left of you. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then.
See the shining sea. mountains.
Ah, well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Happy Mother's Day. Remember Willie Nelson, Jim Croce, and Sonny and Cher when they were still Sonny and Cher? This has been Painting with Spaghetti on Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, and until next time, I gotta try and get the hell out of the holodeck again, because apparently I'm trapped here. Ooh, fun times. Computer, please open the holodeck door. No, of course the hell no. That would make freaking sense. Great, wonderful.
Up down got it, toasters. The Bowery got it.